All right, go. What is your name?
My name is Albert Anderson. I'm here for Judy. Did me a good favor. She sold my stuff for me. I wish she would have sold all of it for me. That's okay. I should have married me. I don't know how she want to marry me yet. But I can wait. I got patience. And her name is Judy. She looks like Judy, too. I hope she go out with me tonight. No, tomorrow. I'm going to ask her to go out with me to the Japanese restaurant. She can eat now. I don't know about that. I might have to just buy some clothes for her. Then feed her. Judy, will you marry me?